Hey guys, so welcome.
Where'd he
back.
Go? There. Through that door.
Oh yeah, door. So welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Story Mode, Season 1, Episode 1. Door.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fault,
choices.
I'll follow your lead. Whatever we have to.
Lucas will remember that.
You ready?
Ready.
Lucas has started to be nice to me. And Reuben.
See anything?
Yeah, I see a dirt block.
He must have gone out another way.
There's lots of potions.
What is all this?
It's like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
I say we take whatever we want.
Jesse,
I sure noticed that.
What? He stole from us. We should be able to steal from him and not feel bad about it. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Axel likes me now. I'm not looking at a book, okay? So I got a flint and steel, stone sword, a lever from last time, and string from part two.
Oh, hello.
A golden sword!
Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
Eh, it still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Potion, look at.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion. I know this is a big step, but I saw it first.
Yoink!
Hey, what gives?
No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Fixed it. Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Oh, a lever pull. It looks like a wither thing.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Whoa!
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen
one. Me a block!
I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that?
Is it
almost
a
pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
How are you?
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
Whoa!
Why not risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too.
Maybe Ivor is some kind of collector, a trophy hunter.
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
Knew it!
A wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
Came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys?
Scatter!
There's no way he'll find me. He sees me.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprise.
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
Ha! Reuben's to scatter it. Reuben!
What was that?
Who's there?
Who's there? It just fell on its own.
Hey, you! What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two, did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong. What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have...
We saw you with her, A!
We know what you're doing down here. Soul Sand and three Wither Skulls, you're building a...
I remember that.
Huh. Smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
It's so fun to play.
You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
What does that mean?
To our friends, the door. Will you?
Sorry guys, I just had an interruption by Jumpy Dog. Yeah, I gave him a nickname, so it's Resume Game.
Oh man, this is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever,
here at AtterCon,
we are very proud to present...
Gabriel! Wait, why is there a lever there?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
Down there!
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast. It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
Why?
I just hope he's tough enough to hold on a little bit longer.
I'm going after Lucas by myself.
By yourself? Are you sure, Jesse?
Jesse, Pedro will remember that.
The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse. We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Be back as soon as I can.
Be careful.
Here goes nothing.
It just closed behind Reuben. Look how Reuben walks. Go Reuben walk. Go Reuben walk. Go Reuben walk. Go Reuben walk.
Lucas. Can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering, Jesse? Is that you whispering super loudly? Lucas!
Yes!
Over here!
No! Why? It's right behind me! I'm amazing.
Hey!
You're an amazing person. Huh?
Don't do that. Just don't.
That looks like it was a diamond sword. Ooh, a potion! Frag. I ain't gone. Fruit pot!
Was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
Guess I owe you one.
I thought someone was gonna creep behind them. Creep behind them.
Where are the others?
Tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like Smonster in the Schmacement.
Monster in the basement!
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
I-4!
Sir, you'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first, do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough.
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
Wait, this guy is a friend of yours?
He's no friend of mine.
Finally,
a little bit of truth.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
What does he mean?
These people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver.
Pizza!
I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth. This can't be good!
I just said that!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabe.
No!
The Wither!
Preacher!
For next time, if you want to.